Hi friends, good morning to everybody. Today concept is previous Infosys paper 3rd, questions and key. Right, first question, Jake left point A for point B 2 hours and 15 minutes later. Paul left A for B and arrived at B at the same time as Jake. Had both of them started simultaneously from A and B, traveling towards each other, they would have met in 120 minutes. How much time did it take for the slower one to travel from A to B if the ratio of the speeds of faster to slower is 3:1? In this one, your answer is 202.5 minutes is your answer, right? Otherwise, the alternative 4 hours 15 minutes is also answer. Both will be right. Right. The next one, second question. Right. A complete a work in 2 days, B in 4 days, C in 9 days, D in 18 days. They form group of 2 such that difference is maximum between them to complete the work. What is the difference in the number of days they complete the work? This question is answered 4/3 days. That means 1 and 1/3 days. Right. The next, third question. How many 4-digit numbers contain number 2? Your answer is the D, 3168. Right. Next one, coming to the fourth question. How many 3-digit numbers ABC are formed where at least 2 of the 3 digits are same? Right. Your answer is 252. Right. Next one, fifth question. How many cases of wheat costing 24 rupees per kg must be mixed with 30 kgs of wheat costing 18.40 rupees per kg so that 15% profit can be obtained by selling the mixture 23 rupees per kg? Your question answer is that 12 rupees. Right? Next one, come to the next question. What is the next number of the following sequence? 7, 14, 55 and so 110 and so on. 121 is the answer. This logic is the reverse of the number is the adding. 7 reverse of the number 7 adding, 14 reverse 41 adding, 55 reverse 55, and like this the logic. Right, your answer is 121. The next seventh question. How many numbers are divisible by 4 between 1 and 100? This question answer is the 24. Generally 1 to 100 the divisible numbers is the 25, but 100 is the not counting. Why? Because 1 to 100 between, that's why 24. Next one, eighth one. First of all, the binary digits. Binary digits is the 5 ones, 0, 2 ones. Binary 2, that equal convert into the octal system. First of all, this is the convert into the decimal. After that one, convert into the octal. Your answer is 373 oct 8. Right? Next one, ninth one. There are 1000 junior and 800 senior students in a class, and there are 60 sibling pairs where each pair has one junior and one senior. One student is chosen from the senior and one from the junior randomly. What is the probability that the two selected students are from the sibling pair? Your answer is 714/80,000. Right? Next one, 10th question. 161 question mark, 85 question mark, 65 question mark, 89, that equal to 100. Then use plus or minus in place of question mark and take plus as a m, minus as n, then find the value of m minus n. Instead of question mark, use the symbols plus minus, but you get the answer is the minus 1. Right? Next one, 11th one. In a cycle race, there are 5 persons named as J, K, L, M, N participated for 5 positions, so that in how many number of ways can M finishes always before N? Your answer is the 60, right? Next, 12th one. Rahul took a part in a cycling game where 1/5 of ahead of him and 5/6 behind him, excluding him. Then total number of the participants are? This is the question. Your answer is the 31. This question is option 2 followed. Easily solve this one. The next one, 13th one. If a refrigerator contains 12 cans such that 7 blue cans and 5 red cans, in how many ways can we remove 8 cans so that at least 1 blue can and 1 red can remains in the refrigerator? Right? This question is the answer. Right? 7C4 into 5C4, this is the one case. 7C6 into 5C2 is the other case. The total will be answer is the 170 plus 175, finally 245 is the answer. Right? Next one, 14th one. Right? This all cases counted, this one, the total sum will be counted. Right? For 7C6 into 5C2, that equal 7C4 into 5C4. Right? Like this, count this one. Right? Next one, 14th one. There are 16 people. They divide into 4 groups. Now from those 4 groups selected a team of 3 members such that no 2 members in the team should belong to same group. Answer is 256. Next one, 15th one. How many 5-digit numbers are there such that 2 leftmost digits are even and remaining are odd? And digit 4 should not be repeated. Your answer is 2375. Right? 16th one. 7 people have to be selected from 12 men and 3 women such that no 2 women can come together. In how many ways you can select them? Answer is 2772. Right? Next one. 17th one. Tennis players take part in a tournament. Every player plays twice with each of his opponent. How many games are to be played? 210. Your answer is 210. Next, 18th one. Find the unit digit of the product of the prime numbers up to 50. Right, your answer is 0. This type of problem previously explained. The prime number is the 25 is also prime number. 2 into 5, 10. 10 into anything, you get the unit digit always 0. Next one, 19th one. If x power 1 by 3 minus x power 1 by 9 that equal to 60, then find the value of the x. Answer is 4 power 9. Next, come to the next question. The final question, last question. A family X went for a vacation. Unfortunately, it rained for 13 days when they were there. But whenever it rained in the mornings, they had clear afternoons and vice versa. In all they enjoyed 11 mornings and 12 afternoons. How many days did they stay there totally? Our answer is 18. Right? But this question is already previously explained. Okay? Please subscribe my channel. Right? Thank you for everybody. Next paper will be explained later onwards. Thank you.